Well, right now, the annual Wheeling for Healing is underway in Menominee Falls. It is an event to benefit the Cancer Care Center at Community Memorial Hospital. And to talk all about it, we are joined live by this year's Ride Marshal, WISN 12 News anchor Craig McKee. Hey, Craig, you got a great morning out there.
Oh, Hillary, I tell you, the weather couldn't be any better. So, Sally, thank you so much for working this out for us. This is the 16th annual Wheeling for Healing event. You can see behind me a number of bike riders getting ready for the 32-mile jaunt. The 62-mile folks already took off early this morning at 6:30. And this is actually Mark Kelly and your two sons. This is, what, your eighth year doing this?
We've done it at least 8 years, and every year we've had a great time. It's a fun event. We encourage people to join us. It's great weather out here today, and it's a healthy ride.
Absolutely. And if you may notice the difference in shirts here, we have two blue shirts on either end on the bookends, and then, of course, Mark's shirt is tie-dyed. That means he is a cancer survivor. Any cancer survivors that are out here do have the tie-dyed blue shirt today. And, you know, this is a great event, and if you're sitting at home and you'd still like to come out, we have a number of different bike rides that are kicking off today. And you can still join us. The deadline is not over. So come on out, grab your bike, come out to the Community Memorial Hospital. All the money raised here goes to a great cause, of course, the Cancer Care Center. And this supports cancer patients before and after, during treatment, support. Also provides some major equipment inside that hospital that makes sure that people can survive and fight cancer. So, you know, we're going to be out here all morning long. There's all sorts of great refreshments and, of course, great people riding bikes, all dressed up in their fancy bike gear. I still have tassels and a banana seat on my bike, but we won't get into that. Come on out and join us, Community Memorial Hospital. We'll see you soon.